feel incredibly lucky to be working as a ranger with Parks Victoria and to be a custodian of a place like Edwards Point, where I get to manage beautiful bushland, beaches, and an internationally significant Ramsar site. My name is Brooke Connor. I'm a ranger with Parks Victoria, and I look after all of the land-based reserves on the Bellarine Peninsula. Edwards Point is a really special place on the Bellarine Peninsula. It protects one of the last remaining woodlands in the area. It's also on the shoreline of Port Phillip Bay and Swan Bay and part of the Ramsar site. So it's a really significant place for resident birds, but also birds from places like Alaska and Japan and Siberia that come and spend the summer times here. So it's a really significant area locally and also internationally. A Ramsar site is a wetland area that's been set aside for birds that are travelling from the northern hemisphere to the southern hemisphere. Basically a network of wetlands that these birds can visit and know that they're going to have shelter and food there when they arrive. One of these bird species is the red-necked stint. These birds weigh about as much as a Mars bar, and somehow these tiny birds are able to figure out how to make this massive migration all the way from the northern hemisphere down here and then back again. They travel up to 30,000 kilometres twice a year. It's quite a phenomenal exercise when you think about it for something that is just so small. It's really important that we do everything that we can to protect these areas, to make sure that they are in as pristine condition as they can be. So when these birds arrive, they've got the shelter and the food that they need to be able to build themselves up so they're ready to be able to make that massive migration back up to the northern hemisphere when the winter arrives here. Science is vital in protecting an area like Edwards Point. We spend a considerable amount of time working with organisations such as BirdLife, counting birds and recording the number of bird species that we have. These population counts are vital because as soon as we notice a dip, we need to start to be proactive in trying to address whatever that threat happens to be. The other thing is the habitat monitoring, making sure that we've got really great cover of those key plant species that these birds need to survive. Also just making sure that we're, you know, keeping an eye on the number of foxes that we have. We're reducing those threats. It's all about managing those threats to ensure that we're doing everything that we can to protect the values of the reserve. There's not very many of these wild places left. A lot of people think that wetlands don't have any value. You know, they're often seen as swampy and not providing much habitat for anything really. But I really encourage you to come out and spend some time out here, especially in the Ramsar listed wetlands. The birds and the animals and the plants that you'll see, you know, they're unique and it's such a special place. It's all here right on our doorstep to come and enjoy and to learn about and to appreciate. And then hopefully through that knowledge that we'll also want to do everything that we can to make sure that it's going to be here for future generations.